Last episode, we showed you two ways of bringing a window to the forefront with your mouse that were hidden beneath other windows. But what if they were completely hidden? Today, we will show you how to bring those completely hidden windows to the front. The first method is to simultaneously press the Ctrl, Alt, and Delete keys. This brings up the Task Manager window, which lists all open windows when you click the Applications tab. When you spot the window you wish to bring to the front, click its name and click the Switch To button along the Task Manager's bottom. The selected window now finds itself on the forefront. The second way to bring a window to the forefront is to use the Alt Tab method. Hold down the Alt key while pressing Tab. A window appears in the middle of the screen listing every open window by name. Keep pressing Tab while holding the Alt key until you see the name of the window you're after. Release both keys and Windows brings the currently listed window to the forefront. I hope you enjoyed today's Help Desk TV. If you have any comments or suggestions, please email them to feedback@remotesupportdesk.ca. Thanks for watching.